John Henry Faulk told simple stories. A lot of them were about his family.
You know, my cousin tell me, Papa was a preacher. He went out to the side of Abilene and he's preaching one summer. But he said it's so hot and dusty, terrible out there, the buzzards had to wear goggles and carry rations just to fly across it. And he said he'd give up preaching out there. Said, by George, after them people lived through one summer out there, you couldn't scare them with threats of hellfire and damnation no more.
John Henry Faulk, Texas humorist, folklorist, character, and storyteller, died the other day at the age of 76. He used to be on CBS radio with a program called Johnny's Front Porch.
Talked about Mama and Aunt Edith going to Methodist Church. Well, for instance, I'd tell something about Miss Cully. I remember when Lyndon Johnson first became president, I was down to see Miss Cully. She lived out here on the creek, and she said, Johnny, ain't it wonderful at last we got a president in the White House that ain't got no accent? Or quote my cousin Claude from out in Montgomery County. Cousin Claude was going to run for legislature, and I said, Cousin Claude, you can't read and write. Don't you think that might be a stumbling block? He said, Johnny, that's a wonderful thing about Texas politics. Ignorance ain't no handicap.
He not only told funny stories, he was a natural humorist. He lived near Madisonville for a while and had a whole bunch of ducks and geese and guineas.
Way yonder more than I've got any use for. I'm a little over-guineed and over-goosed and over-ducked.
John Henry Faulk liked to attend his family reunions.
It's kind of like combination Democratic rally and a old-time hoedown and a wrestling match.
His specialty was folk humor.
Cousin Ed Snodgrass raising the mischief about the students protesting on the campus of the University of Texas. And I said, well, Cousin Ed, what would you do about it? He said, well, they just violent old thing, just going around protesting, carrying on like that. I'll tell you what I'd do. I'd deputize every grown man in the state of Texas. I'd give him a sawed-off shotgun, a billy club, and a pair of brass knucks and a real mean police dog, and I'd send him on that university campus and just run them old students in the schoolhouse and set fire to the schoolhouse. And them that tried to crawl off, I'd set the dogs onto and let them mangle them real good. And I said, Cousin Ed, why'd you say something that idiotic? He said, well, Johnny, somebody's got to put down violence in this state.